with her. For those of you new here, welcome. My name is Katie. I'm a wife, I'm a mom, and I work full-time. I love makeup and skincare. I truly believe every single woman wants to look and feel her best, and I have the tools and the resources to help you get there. And a lot has been happening, both personally and in the unique world. So I'm going to try and give you the lowdown really, really quick. I am going to put my beachfront bronzer in the shade Malibu in my crease. This is still available. It's limited availability. So once it's gone, it's gone. And when you go online today to order your liquid foundation, you'll want to make sure that you grab a bronzer too, because you do not want to regret not grabbing it. I'm telling you that right now. I'm just using my blending brush. This is great at blending out your eyeshadows, but I really like it to put just a little bit of pigment in the crease because it does it really, really nicely in a really broad stroke way and kind of just quickly adds that definition to the crease that I'm looking for. It's a great color. I love our bronzer shades. There's three. The last time I checked, which has been a minute, one of them was sold out. So make sure that you go if you, not if, but when you go and grab the liquid foundation, that you also grab a bronzer. All right. So, oh my goodness. So much has been happening. Good morning, Mom. How's it going? First of all, let's talk. The Eye Essential Bundle is still available and you can grab it with the new limited edition liquid shadow shades. So this one I have here is called Decisive. I love the liquid shadows. They're prismatic. So that means that depending on how, oops, that's the wrong one. Depending on how the light hits it, it looks like you're wearing a couple of different shadows. This is the limited edition purple one that came out. I love the color. All I'm doing is taking the little applicator, putting this right on where, like, my lid. Do you see where the, I don't even know what to call that, where essentially when you, the, where the eye socket ends. How's that? We're going to say that very untechnical term, where the eye socket ends. That's where I take the pigment while it's still wet. I take my fluffy crease brush and I just lightly kind of start blending that out with that, you know, bronzer that I put in there. It looks amazing. It's just like a really quick eye makeup look. And I will show you here in a minute how I pull it all together. But again, I like to use my fluffy crease brush. It's a little bit more precise. That's what I was trying to say, is precise, trying to say too many words at a time, than the blending brush. So I'm going to go in here on the other side. Again, this is one of the limited edition liquid shadows that's on special with the Eye Essential Bundle. So you get the liquid shadow, your choice pencil or liquid eyeliner, and then your choice 4D mascara or twisted mascara, which I'm going to throw this 4D really quick in my shirt to kind of start warming it up while I'm thinking about it. Okay, so the Eye Essential Bundle is still available. Oh my goodness. So, I retired. I left my job that I had worked at for 9 years. I was ready to do something different. And it ended up being a lot more work, like physically and emotionally, for me to kind of let all of that go and pass all of that information off. So, that was happening. My brother got married. So there was all kinds of festivities involved around that and family in town and just really trying to spend quality time with people. That's been my focus. And then I started my new job this week. So I thought I would try to jump on here really quick. I'm still trying to get a sense of my new routine, my new habits, and also like take care of myself. I'm trying to learn a lot mentally and just make this transition emotionally. So it's just a lot happening. And on top of that, I was devastated. I'm almost about to cry right now as I tell you this. My all-time favorite Unique product, the Mineral Touch Liquid Foundation, Unique is retiring it. So you bet I went online and I ordered 2 bottles of taffeta and I already have another one here. Now this is the shade Satin, because I am a little bit tan right now, a little bit more tan than what I normally am. But you've seen my videos where I say I wear taffeta 90% of the time, right? And it's my favorite Unique product. Now, somebody else commented, oh, I'm so glad they're getting rid of it. I hate that product. Guess what? That's why we have all the different foundation types that we have. BB Flawless, Stick, Liquid, cream. We used to have cream. We don't anymore. Like stick kind of replaced cream, spray, powder. Like that's why we have all those different foundation types, is because not every foundation is ideal for your skin type. I have oily combination skin. I love to have like a medium coverage look. I can do full coverage. I think it just doesn't look, obviously it's full coverage. It doesn't look natural. And I'm not used to that for me personally. I've gotten more used to it the longer that I've been playing with makeup, and like how to apply it and how to make it look decent. But I just personally, I love the Mineral Touch Liquid Foundation. This is the shade Satin. I'm using the Kabuki brush. Every single one of those foundation types that I just spewed off, you can use the Kabuki brush to apply, even the new pressed powder. So you want to make sure that you grab this if you've not gotten the Kabuki brush. Now is the time when you go online and you order your liquid foundation, because it's retiring. It's 25% off. So that's why I was like, okay, I'll just order a couple of bottles of Taffeta. I also ordered a bottle of chiffon. I love that chiffon pigment for, again, when I'm like, have a little bit more color. Satin's good. It's just, I personally like chiffon a little bit better. I think it matches more of like my undertone when I'm tan, which tends to be, I guess, a little bit more pink. And that's why I like it. But honestly, the cool thing about the Mineral Touch Liquid Foundation is that you can wear a range of the shades. It's not like you're locked into that one particular one. Sure, you're gonna, like I said, like for me, I like the way that chiffon, I don't even have chiffon here. I have chiffon in my bag at work of the pressed powder. This is satin. I'm gonna just throw on a little bit of the Complexion Plus pressed powder. So good. Love it. But yeah. I cannot believe that Unique is retiring the Mineral Touch Liquid Foundation, my favorite Unique product of all time. But what that tells me is because we don't have any other type of liquid, we have spray and we have stick, we have BB cream. Like BB cream is really light coverage. Spray is really kind of full coverage. I think stick is more full coverage. It's great for anybody that has dry skin. So I really, really think at convention in a couple of weeks, they're going to announce that they're coming out with a new type of liquid foundation that is bigger and better than ever. And I truly believe that with my heart, because I have seen Unique take, for example, the cleansing stick. I loved the cleansing stick to remove my makeup. And then they launched the cleansing balm. And like the balm is literally the bomb. Like it's amazing. I absolutely love it. So Unique does a really great job of taking products and improving them, making them better. So I'm trying not to be like too devastated, but at the same time, I'm a little bit devastated. All right. So then the other thing, I don't even have it here to share with you. This month's July special, I've yet to talk about this, is the Hottie Lip Plumper. The Hottie Lip Plumper has been out of stock forever. Everyone loves it. It's amazing. And sorry, I just put on a little bit more of that liquid shadow to kind of underneath my eyes, pull my eye makeup look all together. And now I'm going to line my eyes with the liquid liner in black. And I just take it and I kind of stamp it along the lash line. Super simple, nothing crazy. Just kind of helps really frame the eye, bring the attention to the eyes. So the Hottie Lip Plumper, they actually came out with a limited edition shade. Oh, I should have ordered it when I put my order in for the liquid foundation last night. Oh, well, I'm probably going to have to order something again today because Unique said there's something cool coming our way today. So I will have to check that out. But anyway, you get two lip plumpers and the lip exfoliator. Now, you all know I love the lip exfoliator. It's great at getting rid of that dead skin and any kind of foundation that you may have gotten on your lips while you're doing your makeup. When you don't get that off of your lips, what happens is I'm just taking the Pristine liner in white and putting that in the lower waterline to really help brighten up the eye. Is that when you don't get rid of that dead skin off of your lip, what happens is it causes your lip color to wear unevenly, and nobody wants that. This is a great sugar scrub, has shea butter in it. So it's also hydrating. I've had several of you say, make sure you like leave it on your lips for a couple of minutes, because then it just feels even more amazing when you go and you take it off. So I just do it quick because I'm trying to keep it moving in my videos. You can definitely have a much more luxurious experience with the lip exfoliator. All right, now I'm going to take some bronzer and do a little bit of light contouring. And again, all of the products that I use with the liquid foundation, they just blend together so, so nicely. And you don't always see that. The liquid foundation is a blendable coverage. So what that means is that you can continue to build on that product. It's not going to bunch or gather anyway. It's going to go on and blend out really, really smoothly, and it's going to work well with your other products. So I just love it. And I'm so sad that it's retiring, but I'm stocked up now. So that way I can hang tight until they come out with whatever's next. And like I said, I'm sure it's going to be amazing. I'm sure I'm going to love it. I just have to mentally prepare myself along with all the other transitions going on in my life right now. Deep breaths. So this has been kind of like, I know I haven't been doing this live, but this has pretty much been my makeup routine every single day, is the foundation, some variation. I will tell you, I've been wearing a lot of the BB cream with a little bit of concealer, and then setting it with the pressed powder, because you know the BB cream is a little bit more hydrating, and so I like things to be a little bit more like a matte finish versus a dewy finish that you get with the BB cream. So I have been doing that, kind of bouncing back and forth between the BB cream with the pressed powder and then the liquid foundation with the pressed powder. I like to use the pressed powder to just give me a little bit more coverage and to kind of help set the liquid and the BB cream. Just filling in with my brows with the brow palette. That's the one thing. I haven't ordered the new palette yet because I still have so much product. But what I'm probably going to do is I'm probably going to order a couple of the pomades, because I love to smooth down my brows and have them stay in place. Just because I have great brows. I don't really have to fill them in a whole lot, so I don't have to use a whole lot of that brow palette. I know a lot of people do. Let me just throw this lip butter, Scenic Drive, a little bit of that on the lips. Love my lip butter. But yeah, what I was saying is this is pretty much like the routine that I've been going through every day. A little bit of bronzer in the crease with the liquid shadow on the lid makes it quick and easy. I like to take my Optimistic eyeshadow, the press shadow, and this again is a must for me. I put a little bit in the inner corner again to really help brighten up the eye. And there you have it. I've got to take off. It is time for me to roll. I'll do my mascara really quick off camera. If you have any questions about any of the products that I use, please don't hesitate to ask. If you need help color matching, just say match in the comments, and I'm more than happy to help you pick out the perfect shade of foundation just for you. I'll talk to you later. Bye, everyone.